This video will introduce you to the AI webcam Insta360 Link 2. Unboxing. Inside the Link 2 box, you will find the following. Product introduction. Mounting. Mount the webcam onto the magnetic mount. Ensure the touch key is centered at the front. You can mount the webcam to a desktop or laptop. For the best angle, it's recommended to keep the magnetic mount parallel to the screen. You can also mount it on an external tripod. By default, the webcam is in landscape mode. Rotate it 90 degrees counterclockwise to enter vertical mode. Connect to computer. Connect Link 2 to your computer via the official USB-C cable. The webcam will rotate and the indicator light will light up green to show it's powered on. Once connected, you can choose Link 2 as the video source in third-party platforms. We recommend downloading the Link Controller desktop software from the Insta360 website to make the most of your new webcam. The software offers advanced control and features such as background blur, smart whiteboard mode, desk view mode, AI tracking, and more. Touch key. Tap once to start AI tracking. Tap again to stop AI tracking. Double tap to recenter the gimbal. To enter U-Disk mode, tap it 3 times. The indicator light will flash blue. Long press the touch key for 5 seconds until the light remains blue. You can update the firmware in U-Disk mode. AI tracking. Tap the touch key, click the icon, or use the palm gesture to start and stop AI tracking. The indicator light will flash green to indicate the webcam has recognized the gesture. Link 2 tracks a single person by default. You can choose between single or group tracking in the controller software. Whiteboard mode. This mode is suitable when you have a fixed whiteboard. First, remove the paper from the back of the recognition markers and stick them to the four corners of the whiteboard. Use the peace gesture or click the icon and Link 2 will automatically recognize the whiteboard and enter whiteboard mode. Click the icon or use the gesture again to exit whiteboard mode. Smart whiteboard mode. This mode is ideal when you have no recognition markers or when you're using multiple whiteboards. This mode detects whiteboards without any recognition markers when virtual camera is enabled in the controller. You can manually adjust the frame using the controller software. To use this mode in third-party platforms, choose Insta360 Virtual Camera as the video source. Desk View Mode. Click Desk View Mode in the controller and manually adjust the webcam to the desired angle to capture a top-down view of your desk. Privacy mode. Manually tilt the webcam 90 degrees to enter privacy mode. You can also choose whether to turn off the microphone in privacy mode in the controller software. Tilt it upwards to exit. Alternatively, Link 2 will automatically enter privacy mode after 10 seconds of inactivity. Remote smartphone control. Click Remote Control in the controller software and make sure your phone and computer are connected to the same Wi-Fi network. After scanning the QR code, you can perform advanced operations, effortlessly switch modes, control gimbal movements, and more from your phone. Thanks for watching the Insta360 Link 2 First Use tutorial.